On arriving in Hong Kong International Airport, shopping opportunities abound in this massive 233,000 square feet of stores and restaurants. In 30 degree heat, Queen's Road is a neon-lined canyon of air-conditioned hotels, restaurants and shops. It's always packed and noisy, split by fast-moving traffic which stops occasionally at the periodic lights to allow an ocean of people to cross from side to side. St. John's Cathedral, constructed in 1845, is dwarfed by soaring buildings of commerce. The Peak Tram is one of the world's steepest funicular railways. In continuous operation since 1888, the tramway was built to service the wealthy residents of the Peak, who previously had to rely on human-carried sedan chairs for transport to the waterfront. Taking 8 minutes to reach the top, trams run from 7 a.m. to midnight for a breathtaking journey to the summit. The panoramic views of Victoria Harbour are magnificent, one of the major reasons that the British took possession of Hong Kong Island in the first place. This was once the busiest deep water harbour in the world. In 1840, it was 2 kilometres wide. Now it is half that width. Opened in 1991, Hong Kong Park is the venue for couples posing for photos in full wedding regalia. Double-decker trams rattle along Devo Road, where all the traditional Chinese trades from pawnbrokers to printers can be found. Sit on the top deck of the tram for close-up views of the bustling streets. It's a slow, uncomfortable ride, but you see the best of the island. Hong Kong's weekend economy means that it is possible to pick up some excellent deals, and the variety of merchandise on offer is mind-boggling. Low to middle range fashion chains have outlets in virtually every shopping district, with top international brand names competing with locally produced labels. For easy access up the hillside, use the mid-levels escalator, an 800 meter long series of elevated walkways, escalators and travelators. It is capable of carrying 30,000 people a day. Real bargains head for the street markets. These are lined with small stalls, selling everything from ribbons, flowers, locks, fish, vegetables, and other small traditional items. It still looks remarkably similar to how it did in photographs taken in the 1940s and 50s. Hong Kong's skyline by night is one big neon playground where companies compete with each other to produce the most spectacular light shows.